Today's tool is the Walabot DIY Plus X. It's a new high-tech version of your grandpa's old stud finder. Still works. Now the Walabot works by sending radio frequencies into lath, plaster, and drywall, and then sending the imaging results back to your Android or iOS capable device. This particular device that we're working with today will work with Android only. And I'm really happy that our friends over at Bayar Imaging have allowed us to review this awesome product. First, we're going to start by downloading the Walabot DIY app. Next, we're going to take our Walabot. Plug it in. Make sure you plug it into the device first, and then your Android-capable device second. Next, we're going to select whether we're using it on drywall or lath and plaster. Right now, we're going to be using it on drywall. Now we place the Walabot on the wall. We have to calibrate it first before we use it. We're going to need to spin it in a circle on the wall. There we go. So we can use images or expert. On this one, we're going to use images. Now we can start scanning. Now we should be able to see a stud right here. And actually it will be able to tell you the width and the center of your stud. You can actually tell. There we go. There's pipe or wire, and that's from this electrical outlet. So this thing is actually pretty awesome. This will allow us to know if we have pipe, wire, any sort of metal stud behind the drywall so we don't drill into, knock down anything that we can't see behind there. This is actually really awesome. I'm really into it. The Walabot DIY Plus X also has a live imaging feature. Like that. Also work on my hand. The Walabot DIY Plus X is probably one of the neatest tools I have ever used. I really like it. The application is fantastic. There is a little bit of a learning curve, so you are going to have to sit, read, and just figure it out, follow the directions. Once you get that done, though, perfect. It's absolutely awesome. If you want to get yourself one of these, check the link in my bio. They have this one. They have one that works for the iOS. Plenty and tons of models, so head on over there, grab yourself the Walabot DIY.